first off, welcome. Hello. Today is our beach ball music festival party thing. Party. It's not a party.
It's gonna be a party.
It's like a music festival beach ball thing. I'm performing.
Welcome.
Yeah, so she's quite excited about that. Alessia Carlos is performing. I'm quite excited about that. But we're on our way there now.
All the peeps.
A bunch of Lord is performing as well.
Scared. Did I say that? Yep.
Whoops. Mm-hmm. It's 10:27 right now. We're supposed to leave at 9:30.
We're supposed to be there in 3 minutes.
Yeah, we're supposed to be there in 3 minutes, but we're like an hour away. We're not an hour away, but like
we're an hour
away. 45 minutes,
maybe. 45 minutes. I don't know where she ended it off, but
basically, we're on our way right now. I'm driving to SkyTrain station to park my car, and then my parents are coming to pick us up, and they're driving us downtown to the Peony, which is where it's being held. And then we're gonna go wait in line till 2 p.m. when the doors open, and then starts at 2:50 or 2:40 or something. It's weird. That's it.
Same. Oh my god, and it goes till 10 p.m., so we're gonna be partying for 7 hours. Anyways. I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, our section is general admission, that's why we're going so early. You could buy like seats, but we didn't because it was more expensive, so we didn't want to do that.
There was like P1, which was like P1 was a floor, but it was like the middle section of the floor all the way to the back, like back middle half, and then P2 was like the back half of the floor, middle section, and then the center of the bleachers, and then there was P3, which was the edges of the bleachers, and then there was GA, which was the, like,
you can still
side
get front
stage
row
of the floor, like the very front corner of the floor, like side stage though, and then the back edges of the bleachers,
kind of like triangle shape.
Yeah, so it's like just the outside edges, mm-hmm. like the four corners,
but
were GA.
Because it's like still by the stage, I think we can still get pretty close. Plus, it's gonna be like a mosh pit, so like for Ed Sheeran, we didn't even want to get that close. Well, obviously
we did.
Like, we weren't planning on getting that close, but then we kind of just got pushed, so like,
I don't know how it's gonna be though. It might be more organized than that.
I hope
basically, Ed Sheeran was a mosh pit. This won't be a mosh pit. This will be either rows or it could be, I guess. But they should have it sectioned off for GA and P1.
Otherwise,
GA would go to P1 section and that should.
And if you paid $105, you don't want some person who paid $60 to take your spot.
but it's so easy in this blue where everything is good. Thank you so much for having us. You look so lovely. Holy moly, I'm eyeing up this terrifying looking spinning thing. I'm intrigued and I'm frightened. Thank you so much for being here. This is so nice.
Oh my gosh.
She thinks you love the beach, you're such a damn liar. On those great whites, they have big teeth. Oh, they bite you, but you said that you would always be in love. But you're not in love no more.
Stop mocking me.
Yes, I swear to God.
I swear to God.
shit, dude.
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna take a photo of this shit.
How attractive is Justin Trudeau?
Oh, he's definitely a nice.
Why is he so late?
Let's go!
Enjoy the thrill. I'll take over the wheel. I'll give you the touch you need.